insurance company better pay for all this shit. One thing for sure, this ain't no act of God.
Good to see you, mister.
My grandma taught me how to shoot. I was way too young. I'm gonna wait until my kid's at least five.
Don't play with me, ma'am.
Never thought this gun would get to see so
much. We all heard you, Nick.
Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. You look like you can handle a weapon.
Hunting's boring. No skill.
That's interesting, Greg.
Any port in a storm.
Mister, thinking about all those poor souls trapped in John's bunker keeps me up at night.
We all heard you, Nick.
My best friend went out fishing near John's ranch and never came back.
Almost makes you forget about the shitstorm we're dealing with.
Damn! They're hitting me!
done.
I sure could use an assist. Cultists are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take them out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to deal with. Save them from the cult, then get them to a weapons cache I stashed across the river.
Just a bunch of morons playing soldier.
I gotta fix that shelf in my basement. Fucking lima beans everywhere.
Army taught me to improvise on the...
Life's getting back to normal around here.
If you're buying, I'm selling.
What if there ain't nothing after we die? What if all we got of our loved ones is our memories?
You look like you can handle a weapon.
There's nothing. Move it. Gonna get a better view.
better angle. Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
I can't even jump off those. They'll see.
Well, this is another fine mess I got myself.
Keep him alive till the reaping's done, I suppose.
Yeah.
Good Lord.
Waste.
Now lie in the hands of the father.
I won't let the Peggy's break me. I won't.
I don't want to go out like this.
After they're saved, they'll thank us.
They got all sorts of resources the church can use.
Fucking Peggy's.
They're lucky ones.
Well, this is another fine mess I got myself into.
Can't do anything from here.
All their earthly possessions now lie in the hands of the Father.
Let the Peggy's break me. I won't.
They got all sorts of resources the church can use.
No! Back up! Stop!
Sick shot. Sick. Line him up and knock him down.
Fucking Peggy's. Please
every
save
little bit
me.
Help.
Thanks. Over here. Help me.
Thought I was headed for a bunker. Thanks, deputy.
Get me out of here.
Good boy, Bruno.
I was a dead man. Thanks.
Well, still breathing.
That was close. Liberating some assets, huh?
Two arms, two legs, two eyes. I'm good.
something about that.
Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Still alive.
That thing looks real aggressive. Should take care of it.
Not to mess with you.
John thought he was invincible until he met you.
Every little bit helps.
This is our turf, thanks to you.
Not a lot of cover here. We should keep moving.
I'll make you so proud!
Got some!
Visibility today. I like it.
Oh, but please tell me you have them. Give me the samples. Well done. Oh, Anne will be thrilled. Speaking of thrilled, it's done. The dynamic laser capacitor is complete. The real fun is about to begin. Don't get me wrong. This has been great. I'm just ready to move on to a new adventure. Something similar, but with just enough novelty to justify the cost. You know what I mean. You get it. All we're missing is power, and I need more than the local grid is supplying. And I know what you're thinking, but summoning lightning is out of the question. I'm not doing that again. Now, the transformer station to the north should have enough wattage. We just need to reroute all the electricity straight here. That should give me enough juice for one go. I'll radio you with instructions. Get going. We have one chance at this, at saving the world from impending doom.
Where's D?
There's a pale drooping maiden.
What the hell?
okay to Peggy Roadblock?
Cut it out, sir.
Oh, shit! We got lost!
Any tricks?
Is that an alarm? Were the stakes not high enough for you yet? You need to hurry! I don't have enough power yet!
That wasn't too bad.
Thank you.
You gonna shoot that deer?
Generators. Because of you, Anne and I are gonna save the galaxy. I know what you're thinking. I too wish that you could come along, but it's too dangerous. And as for me, and me alone, and this mission cannot be jeopardized. Don't feel left out. Be proud of what you achieved. You've served your purpose. Nothing left for you to do but to bear witness to your stellar contributions. Actually, you have to click that button for me on the generator. But that's the last thing.
This place always gives me the creeps.
Cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's 3 missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then, Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
Do any tricks?
Thank you.
surprised we got so many people in the resistance from this pile of shit. Get it?
Just what we need. Killer moose.
Damn, I can build my own levels. Check it out! This game lets you build your own levels.
It can be so sweet.
Son of a bitch!
Great job taking this place back from the cult. If you have a minute, I could really use your help. We got a fucking nightmare moose on our hands. Eden's Gate did something to it with drugs. Now the damn thing's insane. We tracked it down to the outskirts of the valley. We sent a squad to take it down, but we haven't heard from them since. It needs to be put down before its next rampage. But you need to be ready. The damn thing's a monster.
Colt's firearms deserve better owners.
You think things are gonna actually get better, or is this just how it is now? One painful day after. This rifle's been with thick and thin. Those things are quick, so take a shot when you have the chance. Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills. If I'm in a car and there's nothing going on, I might catch this.
Thank you.
What do you...
Hey! I want to tell you something!
Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, it didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock.
Damn.
Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something. Give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear to steer them where you want them to go.
We survived because of you.
Saw Joseph's seat up close once a few years back. What I wouldn't give to go back in time and end this shit right now. Do any tricks? If we hit a picky roadblock, be careful.
Most folk call me Red. Wouldn't typically bother a stranger about this, but old Dutch speaks so highly of you. So, there was a group of us from here served in Vietnam together. Things we seen in that jungle? We made a pact that if something like that were ever to happen in our country, we'd be ready. Put together quite a collection. Guns, ammo, gear. Called it our Freedom Fund on account it was going to make sure we stayed that way until the grave. But that was a long time ago. Now the only one left still breathing is me. The gear's locked up safe and sound, but we split the code amongst ourselves, etched each number on the back of our lighters. I'd take care of this myself if I were 10 years younger, but now... Hell, I'd just get myself killed for no good reason. I need your help finding those lighters. Bring them to me, and I'll let you take your pick from our stash. I'll be goddamned if I'm gonna let this fucking cult burn my country to the ground.
nice to take a breather. Preppers, just like squirrels, think stockpiling will save them? Idiots.
Mercy. Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Thank you. Never seen you before.
Kill us if it had the chance. Father will save us. He answered the call when no one else would.
Thank you.
by yourself and just give up.
Right. New ideas are dangerous. Look at your friends out there.
They cling to the old ways because they can't imagine a different world, a better world. That's what she brings. Yes.
Sometimes I wonder how much more of this fighting I can stomach.
Trains my hands for war and my fingers for battle.
Spot!
That was close.
I've seen hairy situations before, but not like that.
Ready to engage.
Flower harvest is going smoothly.
Every little bit helps. Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Change it.
Liberating some acids, huh? That wasn't too bad. Drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills. Before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take.
Master, face
it! We're on my spot!
Awesome.
Still alive. On your guard, stand firm in the faith. Be courageous, be strong.
What the?
Angle.
Important storm.